Hi, Mark Hamilton here. Hey, I just want to fill you in on where I'm taking you on this journey that we're on together. I'm trying to break you free from the prevailing following mode mentality that most people struggle with. That's why most people are stuck in life, not able to really soar the way they once imagined that they would. We're stuck in this following mode. It's been passed down generation from generation, and we just can't seem to break free. We're trapped in this specialized thinking. We have these specialized tasks that we do. Let's just take an example. And this is not throwing shade on any job or occupation, because any job is still producing values, and that's all admirable and good and needed. But I want to distinguish between, say, producing values and something else that takes you to another whole level called creating values. So let's start with the value producer. Let's say the cook at McDonald's. All right, so he's, you know, flipping his hamburgers. He's doing what management taught him to do. He's in a following mode. He's not integrating and creating. He's following, he's producing a value, and that's all good. But he's never going to make great money. He's never going to experience a life that he probably dreamed about when he was a child. That's gone, and he's stuck in a stagnant routine rut. This is the following mode that most of us struggle with. And this is what my journey is freeing you, liberating you from that life. Now, how do we expand our mind? How do we make our mind break out of its tunnel vision to begin to see things and integrate reality to build our own path, our own future? Well, that's what this journey is all about. Step by step, talk by talk. That's what we're doing together. When you expand your mind into this ability to start integrating, not following, not specialized thinking, but integrated thinking, that's when you will break into, perhaps little steps at first, you'll break into this other mode of creating. It might start small. It might start with, seeing a way to do a task more efficiently. Well, the fact that you brought that new way of doing the task to the business is your baby step into integrated thinking. And I'm going to bring you into this world of integrated thinking, break you free of that specialized thinking, that following mode, into this world where you break into the value creator, not the value producer, and that's all fine, but you break into the value creator. And that's where, well, number one, that's where the money is, folks. That's where the money is. Value creators make much more money than value producers. Any creator of a business, any creator of a service, any creator of any technology, those people are the ones who make the big bucks, not the cook at McDonald's. But it even goes far beyond money. You see, only the human mind has the ability to create. Nothing else in our known universe can create values. Only the human mind. So when you break into this value creation, even at a small level initially, you'll feel something you've never felt before. What you feel is this deep-rooted excitement or motivation. And where does that come from? Well, for the first time, you're getting in sync. You're getting in harmony with who you were meant to be, a value creator. You're getting in sync. You're getting integrated with your own essence as a human being, this ability to create values. Nothing else in our known universe can create values. So do you want to be, you want to join me in that world? Do you want to be in the world of creating values? Do you want to rise up, be more successful, break out of the routine rut? Do you want to make the big bucks? Do you want to be a big winner in life? And I dare say, do you want to feel the joy and the happiness and the overflowing love that comes from falling in harmony with your essence as a human being. This may be something you've never felt before, never experienced before. So I'm going to lift you on this journey. I'm going to lift you monetarily. I'm going to lift you romantically. I'm going to lift your life to the next level by helping you into the NeoThink mentality. So be sure you are subscribed, because this is where your transformation is going to happen. And if you want to know more, just click on that link below.